All right, we are at Eagle Alloys with Jamie McKendry, one of the top technical welding specialists here. What are we working with today? What kind of rod?
This is our Eagle HDR welding rod that we just came out with, brand new on the market, and it's gonna take off.
So who's gonna use this rod?
So the main guys that will be using this rod will be the guys that are in the equipment repair industry. We called it HDR for a reason, which is basically heavy duty maintenance repair rod. It's not designed for structural whatsoever. It's just,
right.
It's just equipment repair rod.
Yeah.
This is moisture resistant coated, won't absorb moisture.
Is it an all position rod?
Yeah, it's all position. Ah. It'll weld up, flat, horizontal, overhead, you name it.
So what size are we gonna work with today?
Today we're gonna run our 1/8 welding rod.
Okay, and what kind of settings does it run at?
So usually 1/8, you start at 125. You can go as hot as 135, but yeah, around 125. And drop it down if you're welding up hand.
Right.
Yeah.
And then what kind of steel are we gonna?
So we're gonna be welding it on some high carbon steel, which will assimilate heavy equipment.
Let's do this.
All right.
And so Jamie, is this AC or DC?
It's an AC and DC welding rod.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So this rod has 86,000 to 88,000 tensile strength. Where it really, really shines though, is in corking season, it requires no preheat whatsoever.
Ah, okay.
So that's a major selling part for this rod.
So how low a temperature are we talking about? Like minus 30? Holy,
yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, man, we're using the Lincoln Electric Invertec V350 Pro. Is that sort of a standard setting then, what we just put it at for most welding machines?
Yeah, 125 for a 1/8 rod.
Yeah.
150 to 160 for a 532. 180 to 220 for a 3/16 quarter inch. Well, I've seen guys run it as high as 380.
All right.
So. This is all to do with heavy equipment repair, like packers, scrapers, cats, all the stuff that you would see in a mine.
Oh, wow, that comes off nice.
See that flux, how nice that comes off?
Wow.
This rod can be used on all crack sensitive steels, AR, QT, all types of high carbon steels. Beautiful weld.
Is it possible to layer up?
Yeah, you could go multi-pass as high as you want, 7-8 inches if you wanted to go that high. But yeah, it's if you want to go to town and fill a crack, or you could keep multi-pass layering this all day long.
Yeah.